Anyone else, And in the last 3 years, I haven't done that. And today, I fought hard, I worked hard, and I earned it, and I'm really proud of myself.
And just lastly, obviously very disappointing for Steph, class act, she came back off the track.
I thought they were kidding when they took her off the track. I'll be dead set serious that I had to keep my own composure and my own focus on the race. My heart broke for Steph. For us to run 1-2 in the semi-final, and for her to miss such an opportunity with such good form, my heart breaks for her. It really does. I don't know. I'm just going to go hang out with my teammates.
Thank you.